Iron clad 12 feet pounding the dust, an October's day towards evening. Sweet Amphus vein standing proud to the plough, salt on a deep chest, seasoning. Last of the line at the honest day's hoil, turning the deep salt under. Flint at the fetlock, chasing the bone. Flies at the nostrils, plunder. Suffolk, the Clydesdale, the Percheron by, with the shire on his feathers floating. Howlings of timber into the dusk, to bed on a warm stone coating. Heavy horses move the land under me, behind the black gliding, slipping and sliding free. Now you're down to the field and there's no work to do, the tractor is on its way. Let me find you a filly for your sprout stallion seed, to keep the whole plan away. We'll stand you abreast at the back of the wood, behind the young trees growing, to hide you from eyes that mock at your girth, your aching hands on the shoulder. And one day when the oil barons have all dripped dry, and the nights have seen to draw colder, beg for your strength, your gentle power, your noble grace, your bearing, to stand once again to the sound of the gulls in the wake of the deep plough shearing. Heavy horses move the land under me, behind the blood lightning, sleeping and sliding free. Now you're down to the field, there's no work to do, the tractor is on its way. Yes, at once the old hands quicken, bring pick and whisp and a recon, thrill to the sound of all the heavy horses going on. Iron clad feather feet pounding the dust, an October's day towards evening. Sweat Amphus vein standing proud to the plough, salt on the deep chest, seasoning. Bring me a wheel of oak and wood, a ring of polished leather, a heavy horse and a tumbling sky, brewing heavy weather. Heavy horses move the land under me, behind the blood gliding, sleeping and sliding free. Now you're down to the field, there's no work to do, the tractor is on its way.